book, Lucy. And today we are going to make some delicious, precious custard crisps. We need to go and wash our hands because instead we'll get germs on. So let's go. Now, first we need to know, how do we wash our hands? Well, first we put our hands in the water. Then we get the soap bottle and rub it together. We dip it in, but we make sure we rub our hands really good. And then we get a towel basically. And it's as simple as that. We need ingredients! First, we need plain flour is baking powder. Now it's time for a very, very, very yummy, yummy vanilla.
First step, we need to weigh out 225 grams of flour
on zero. Now we need to weigh it to the amount that I just said. Now it's time for step three, which is 25 grams of custard powder. Next is 50 grams of sugar powder. Ooh, sweet. Let's whiz and combine. We've got 75 grams of butter. We put the butter in. Now it's time to whiz some crumbs. We've had the vanilla, whiz it up and have some dinner. I laid some cling film down, but my mummy will take away the knife because it's sharp. I need to wrap it up like a present so it can have some sleep in the fridge.
We just arrived at Tesco and now we are here to get some white chocolate and some butter. You can always learn about money at the shop. £89.90.
Our biscuit dough is out of the fridge. It's time to get rolling. Very creamy filling. Now we put the filling into the biscuit. It's gonna be tasty. We're done, everybody, now, but you're never to guess what the best bit is. Make a spoon.